Well, hey, everybody. Good Tuesday to you. I'm Fox 35 Storm Team Chief Meteorologist Jayme King, Fox 35 Storm Team Weather App. Want to talk about why we love Florida, why I love Florida, why I love the boat, and I like walking my dog out in this beautiful weather. Let's talk about Atlantic boating today. Seas at 3 to 5, not optimal for an offshore run, but inshore, not bad. Moderate chop on area lakes and rivers. We're looking okay. Winds northeasterly again, about 10 to 15 today. And check out our Good Day Orlando forecast. Are you kidding me? For the dog walkers, a delight out there. This is Lil Man X, courtesy of viewer Jamie Z in Orange County, and our feature pet of the day on our Good Day Orlando forecast. Good morning to you, Jamie. Thanks for the share and the send for the forecast today. For today, another reason why I love Florida, gorgeous conditions, highs in the 70s all across the land. We'll see just a modest increase in clouds from the west today, and only a very light, slight chance of a coastal shower, isolated at 20% right along the coast, maybe a sprinkle inland. Your chance there at around 10%. So overall, great weather, and one great reason why we love Florida here on the Fox 35 Storm Team Weather App. I'm Chief Meteorologist Jayme King. That's all for now. Keep it here. We'll keep you up to date. Have a beautiful day, and love on our Florida.